wear sunglasses as a politician because it makes you look shady. But the sun's at me, so. Do I look shady?
Yes.
Hey, congratulations to everybody today. This is exciting for several reasons. First of all, because of Fair Park. Fair Park has been named one of the 10 most important public spaces in the United States of America. And we get to do things here. It is a place. We need to have more and more events like this here. We had St. Patty's Day here for the weekend. We've had Cinco de Mayo coming up. So Fair Park is the place you come for festivals like this. Second of all, because of what this celebrates. You know, I remember my first Earth Day when I was in high school, believe it or not. It was the first, I don't know, does anybody remember that? You remember the first Earth Day? We decided to all go out and act earthy. And it was, to imagine us taking this life is amazing. For us to be a great city, which I want us to be, and I think we're on a pathway, we have to understand sustainability. We have to know how to take care of our yards, our streets, our rivers, our lakes, each other, to make this thing work. Because if we just kind of focus on ourselves and focus on just growing, and we don't remember, we kind of replenish what we're part of, it's going to fail. So congratulations for celebrating that today. The third reason I'm so excited about this thing is about entrepreneurism. I'm a business person. This is a business focus. There's a lot of businesses that get this, and they want to focus on it, and I think we should support them as they try to do that. And also entrepreneurism is this man right here, is Trammell Crow. I mean, he had an idea a couple of years ago that said, you know, we need to do this and do it big, and we need to do it right. So what did he go off and do? He created the biggest Earth Day in the United States of America.
Thank you, Trammell.
And so anytime somebody will take his own money, his own effort, and go after a big idea, they've got my backing and support. You see this all over the place, and this is what this city is about. People come to Dallas because they can make things happen. Trammell, you made this happen, and we as a community have made this happen as well. So thank you so much for being part of this. We work hard at City Hall to try to make this organization, this city, work. And to do it, we have great partners. One of them is my city councilwoman, who is the biggest fan of Fair Park in the city, and we're working hard to make it tie in with the community, and that's Carolyn Davis. Carolyn, come up and say a few words.
You know, I want to really thank everyone for being here this evening. I came out to Earth Day on yesterday, and it was really, really nice. You know, I believe in the Earth. I believe in Mother Earth. I think we have to take care of our Earth. And if we take care of it, it will take care of us. I just believe in recycling. I believe that we have to take some time to look at the world around us, to ensure that we're teaching our kids about keeping our earth clean and safe. So, Trauma, I thank you. Come here for a second. I thank you for all that you're doing just to help us understand that we must keep a clean earth, and we must love our earth, and we must love Mother Earth. And so thank you for putting this on. Thank you for your passion. And thank you for thinking about me and inviting me to this function. Thank you so much.
Mother Earth and Father Sky. A lot of exhibitors spent a lot of money on this thing. It was not a one-man operation. Like I said, I put my feet up the other day so as not to interfere with this process. Great success. I want to just give one last thank you to Amy Hofflin, the director of the Crow Collection of Asian Art, who has been in the Hall of State. Been in the Hall of State all year long, I mean all day long and yesterday, introducing all of our various speakers. Amy.
Let me close it. So let us be adjourned. Have a great Sunday night. Thank you all.
Mic check.
Mayor Rawlings.
July 11th, 2011.
You said.
I will never.
Vote to put. Neighborhoods at risk.
Because of money. We will have
a great city.
If we take it.